morning, Fallbrook!
Good morning, Fallbrook!
Good morning, Fallbrook. Today is Friday. My name's Mackenzie, and these are your morning announcements. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here's some news for you.
Seniors, counseling is hosting FAFSA Fridays. Every Friday, counselors will have a table by the nurse's office during lunch, answering questions about how to get free money for college and giving away prizes too. Stop by, say hello, and get help finishing that FAFSA. Danza Folklorica is moving their practices to Tuesdays and Thursdays from 3 to 5 p.m. at the Fallbrook Tennis Courts. Get involved and join in. All are welcome.
Here's your event calendar. Let's look at what's happening with college and career.
Number one, I think, is the breadth of programs that we have on our campus. Most popular majors that we have, journalism is going to be number one, kind of complementary to what's going on right now. We actually have the nation's longest running journalism program. I think what's great about the University of Missouri is that we will meet students where they're at academically and then also with their involvement that they've had in high school. So we're really looking for students who are open-minded and willing to give back, not just to their local community through their major, but also around the world.
Now it's time for sports.
Interested in playing basketball? Come on out for an interest meeting October 12th at 12:05 in the old gym. Athletes, October 18th is our sports physical night. Bring your parent or guardian and your medical card, and you can get your athletic clearance done so you can get in the game. Lineup starts at 5 o'clock. No one will be admitted after 6:45. Get that physical, get cleared, be victorious. See you October 18th.
That's the news for today. Have a great day, Warriors.